Two Champaign County Sheriff's deputies are recovering from a weekend crash. It happened near the intersection of Dunlap and Curtis and Savoy Saturday night. State police say a driver turned in front of the deputy's vehicle. That driver was not hurt, but they were ticketed for failing to yield.